You just play here, it's from that.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.
So Cindy's gonna be. How do you fight each other? How do you fight each other? How do you kill him? He makes mistakes. So we can work on it. And if there are things that keep going.
I feel like when I said I should send you an answer to something called 7 years.
Sure, absolutely. If that's going to help you with your confidence, the girls on the other side don't know the hard part. Nor do they know Yoda as a player. You've got to run. But anyway, so yes, keep going. Good second match. You know, you see how good you can be. It's so nice to have you back. It's so nice to have you back. We're going to get more comfortable with this move. And you have to see how you can be. That's going to come out as well. We've got a lot of good volleyball ahead of us. We have a scrimmage next Sunday. We do, yes. We are going to talk at 6:30 at night. We have a 6:30 scrimmage. I also will throw this by you. With their Sandwich High School, I'm now actually helping to coach Sandwich High School because I have no idea. Sandwich High School would really like to have a school for them. So we would need to travel to Sandwich. They practice at 6:30 in the morning. So if we can have
time. I need you, but I need to get the girls out because the next wave is coming in.
Oh, okay. So anyway, so real quick, if we can think about a scrimmaging Sandwich, I'll email you and, but anyway, bring it in.
You guys, real quick.
Nice job today. Wait a nice job. AT, on three. 1, 2, 3.
AT!
Bill, do you need a whistle?
Oh, God. I really felt we were playing again. Everyone else is going
we get that whole session on tape.